holds the alligator weight record.
He broke all the lines we could get in him. Finally got a snare on him and pulled him up high enough and got a shot on him. Yeah, all in all, probably took us about four and a half hours to actually catch him from the first time we saw him.
I personally have seen a bigger gator than this one, and it was in the Mississippi River.